I've got no use for the women. A tune may never be found. They'd use a man for his money. When he's gone, they'll turn him down. They're all alike at the bottom, selfish and grasping for all. They'll stay by a man while he's winning and laugh in his face at his fall. My pal was a brave young puncher, honest and upright and square. But he turned to a gunman and a gambler, and a woman sent him there. Quick and sure was his gunplay, till his heart in his body lay dead. A vaquero insulted her picture, he filled him full of lead. All night long they trailed him through mesquite and chaparral, and I couldn't but think of the woman as I saw him flinch and fall. If she'd been the pal that she should have, he might have been raising a son, instead of out there on the prairie to fall by the ranger's gun. Death's cold thing did not trouble, his chances for life were too slim. But where they were putting his body was all that worried him. He lifted his head on his elbow, and the blood from his wound flowed red. He looked at his pals grouped about him, and whispered to them and said, "Oh, bury me out on the prairie, where the coyotes may howl o'er my grave. Bury me out on the prairie, that some of my bones be saved. Wrap me up in a blanket, and bury me deep beneath the ground. Cover me over with boulders of granite huge and round." So they buried him out on the prairie, and the coyotes still howl o'er his grave. But his soul is now resting from the unkind cut he gave. And many another young puncher, as he rides by that pile of